Agility is the ability to move in different directions quickly using a combination of balance, coordination, speed, strength, and endurance. The next test is hexagon agility test. Purpose: to measure the ability of the body to move in different directions quickly. Equipment: tape measure, stopwatch, chalk or masking tape. Hexagon size: the length of each side is 18 inches for high school and 12 inches for elementary. Each angle is 120 degrees. Procedure for the tester: A. Stand with both feet together inside the hexagon facing the marked starting side. B. At the signal go, using the ball of the feet with arms bent in front, jump clockwise over the line, then back over the same line inside the hexagon. Continue the pattern with all the sides of the hexagon. C. Rest for 1 minute. D. Repeat the test counterclockwise. Procedure for the partner: A. Start the time at the signal go and stop once the performer reach the side before the side where he or she started. B. Record the time of each revolution. C. Restart the test if the performer jumps on the wrong side or steps on the line. Scoring: add the time of the two revolutions and divide by 2 to get the average. Record the time in the nearest minutes and seconds.